Yahya alayhi salam was given five advices. Five advices to follow himself and five advices to give his people. The first advice was that he was to say to them, أَن تَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُ بِهِ شَيْئًا, to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and not to associate any partners with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the greatest worship, this is the greatest pillar of a Muslim's life. And this is part of the five pillars of Islam. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. To believe that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And to believe that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his last and final messenger. Worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is a right of Allah upon you. Is a right of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on you, O Muslim. And O you, O creation, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ, I have not created the jinn and the mankind except to do what? Except to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And there is no strange thing that Yahya alayhi salam is starting this advice to his people so long ago. And then Yahya, he moves on to say, وَإِنَّ مَثَلَ مَنْ أَشْرَكَ بِاللَّهِ كَمَثَلْ رَجُلٍ اشْتَرَى عَبْدًا مِنْ خَالَسِ مَالِهِ بِذَهَبٍ وَرَقٍ فَقَالٍ. And then he said, and the example of the one that worships other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is like the example of a man that buys a slave with his own money, with his own wealth. And then he says to the slave, he says, هَذِهِ دَارِي, this is my house. وَهَذَا عَمَلِي, and this is my workplace. فَعْمَلْ, do work. وَأَدِّي إِلَيَّ, and then give me what I am rightfully owed. فَكَانَ يَعْمَلُ, so the slave, he worked. وَيُؤَدِّي إِلَى غَيْرِ سَيِّدِي, and then he used to give gratitude and give back to other than the master that had bought him. But then Yahya alayhi salam, he says to his people, فَأَيُّكُمْ يَرْضَ أَنْ يَكُونَ عَبْدُهُ كَذَلِكَ, so which one of you would be acceptant that a slave of his would act in such a manner? This is one of the most important, if not the most important advices that a Muslim should know and have in his life. And the creation itself from mankind should know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is your creator. And you should know that you should worship him, وَلَا تُشْرِكُ بِهِ شَيْئًا.